I'm Jenniffer Weigel in the Chicago Tribune newsroom, joined with columnist John Kass. Now, Kass, the Summer X Games possibly were going to be held in Chicago. We were one of the four cities that were being considered for 2014's X Games, and now we've been told we lost out to Austin, Texas.
That's terrible. It's heartbreaking. You mean there won't be any like little bicycles going around in circles?
It's more than bicycles.
Well, there won't be any like skateboards, like
right?
Skechers, like whatever.
Going upside down.
Guys. Yeah,
this is
right.
Extreme. That's what
I'm so upset.
Yeah.
Well, how are we going to make up the money?
Well, $50 million in revenue we are going to be losing by not getting these X Games. So how can we make up that $50 million?
We could have our own like Chicago political games, like our Chicago games.
Right.
How about like lining up everybody who wants to put Rahm Emanuel like a dunk tank for $5?
Oh, that would make a lot of money.
You know, like can I throw it? You know,
yeah.
You have to throw it with 4.5 mm-hmm. fingers and whip it there.
Maybe you could get the mannequins in a potato sack race.
Yeah, potato sack race.
And we can all bet on
them.
Who we think would win.
Yeah, or egg toss for all the aldermen.
Sure.
How about hot potato? And instead of having a hot potato,
yes.
Have like an indictment.
Okay.
So whoever the last guy is, you're going to the federal slammer.
We could have people like bury money and then see if the other people can find it.
We could come up with our own. How about this one for our X Games?
Okay.
Swim in the Chicago River and don't take any antibiotics afterward. Okay. How about this? Get wet.
Yeah.
Just go kayaking and throw some
with
water.
With no open wounds, that'd be dangerous.
And just stand there for like 5 days and see who lives or who dies. That would be a great X game.
Okay.
You could be like, you could sell a lot of commercials while the guy's going through various stages.
See, we're solving all of the world's problems.
This is all about revenue.
Mm-hmm. We can make revenue. We know how.
We know how.
Okay. John_Kass, that's your Twitter handle.
Yes.
And how about email?
Email's at the bottom of every column, jskass@tribune.com.
Okay.
You can find me on Facebook. My favorite place is you find me with John Weigel. Cool stuff.
We'll see you next time.